Lost time and gone with vanishing line. That was quite a hectic episode. Keep moving forward.
Is that the place we're looking for?
Probably. I'm not clear on the details.
East of Russell City have been traveling out this way in droves. Eternal happiness awaits you in El Dorado. Gone will be the pain and suffering that have plagued your existence.
Yeah, but I mean, what is it exactly?
If we knew that, this would be a walk in the park.
So you could
ask the Land of Guidance.
Land of Guidance?
Seems kind of risky. You sure?
Yeah. Might as well. We're in the neighborhood.
Oh, brother.
It's a secret location. Kind of a hideout for alchemists. Real mysterious. Like the name implies, it's where they go for help.
Question is, will it guide us to El Dorado?
Sure. Only problem being, without the right qualifications, you might get yourself chucked off a cliff.
Ouch. Dude, not cool.
I'm trying to drive!
Typical. Wait. Are they getting closer? Episode 13, God's Will. Love the new opening, by the way. Village of Trials, eh?
It's so bouncy!
Don't jump on it.
Woven reeds. Whole communes built on floating islands of this stuff. Legend has it, alchemists created this mini archipelago as a refuge from the never-ending fight. Here, the old ways persist unaltered. Mad-Ow tools are crafted. Obscure and forgotten technologies are studied in depth.
Gina! You're back! How long are you gonna stay?
Sorry, my dear. Afraid I'm only passing through on a job. Goodness gracious, look at all of you!
I'm grown, haven't
they? They let me on the fishing boats now. Isn't that great?
No kidding. That's incredible.
She's got a fan club. It's awfully popular with the kids. That's the elder. Yep.
Rare of you to bring friends. But a young girl? Hmm?
Huh?
Never mind.
It's a long story.
A certain gun-toting colleague of yours traveled here not too long ago to partake of the trials.
You mean Luke?
Hmm? Secluded though fire it from a gun, or as is, use it to invoke one honey of an explosion.
I'm a fan.
Then she buys
Thank
it.
Thank you.
What else you got I haven't seen?
Feast your eyes on this.
A lot of stuff.
Monster Gatling gun, specially designed
to nice
shoot
design.
6,000 rounds of alchemist ammo per second. Not cheap, but worth every cent.
Great,
wait a minute, this guy's a con man. How does she have that much cash in hand?
The land of guidance.
All right, her jobs.
Hovering above a mountain. It is sacred. Normally only Makai alchemists may enter. You, Fred, will be an exception. Gina asked that I permit you and the girl to accompany her.
Are you sure?
Sophie was born under a curious star. Thus shall her fate unfold. In the not-so-distant future, that child's actions will shake the world to its core.
Oh, boy. Sounds like a bad omen.
Sorry! She won't believe it! Wow, just wow!
What is it?
When Gina goes shopping, she spends more money than most people make in their entire life!
Yeah, that's kind of crazy.
She does have extravagant tastes. Though you wonder how many men she's made weak collecting a fee.
You don't need a man.
Understand.
Wait, what do you mean? Wow.
Wait, are you trying to tell me
she's... Yep.
She knows how to break
hearts. Yeah, she's one of those type women.
Apologies. Did you have a pleasant chat with the elder?
I suppose.
She heard, didn't she?
Those battle tools? What, these?
How much did she buy? Okay. Don't thank you. Thank you, furry creature. And they feast. That's a big fish. They should have a lot of food. She seems at peace here. Truly at peace. How much food are they gonna put on our plate? Fair enough.
My upbringing. Believe it or not, I grew up in an orphanage like you.
Oh, didn't know that.
Have you finished with the preparations?
What the? Is this some kind of a cult? Or is this a part of the alchemy thing? A ceremony.
Brave soul who would challenge the land of guidance. Lay the path to what you seek me here.
Good question. Who knows? Gina can be a mysterious person at times.
Anything.
closer.
Yeah. No one is ever alone.
We know what we signed up for. Besides, there's a decent enough trade-off. People like you get to live a normal life. Pretty sweet.
Yes, that is a bonus. Or a hollow victory.
This is the land of guidance?
Looks like it.
Wait for it.
His sunglasses on. What was his garbage?
Appears under a full sun. Think of what you're seeing.
Whoa. A castle? And the eye catch. Just regular wolves. And to the fight scene.
Sword, what?
This trial's for Gina, no one else.
Don't interfere.
Place to get involved.
I just stand back and watch. She's got this. Here's an excellent archer. Magic arrows. Wait for it. Wow. That is pretty awesome. Is that a minotaur? Okay, so magic arrows don't work on him. Check close range. She summons a spear. Oh, two spears. Or lances, rather. Oh, crap. I don't think she was ready for this trial yet. She's got this.
Resolve. I'll show you resolve. I'm prepared to do whatever it takes.
What's she summoning this time?
Must be eradicated. They are a blight on this
unlimited world. Magic works.
Treason. Yet if I must be a blight. If I must go against reason to vanquish them, so be it.
Here we go. Okay, she dropped a giant rock on him. Wait for it. But to no avail.
Come, Omana of the sacred earth. Obey my command and return this pitiable creature.
And a dagger to the magic. Wow, big magic circle.
To dust!
Wow. Not bad, Gina. Well, she sure can't hold her own in a fight. That was exhausting.
You okay?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Define okay.
Now you're worried.
Gina!
Oh, that's just cold.
Are you hurt?
Not even a scratch.
What about sword?
Protection
from what?
Reflects all magic, shielding from danger those who
They're pet talking. Mia's alive.
Using your little friend as a mouthpiece. I'll admit I didn't see that coming.
Yeah.
Who did?
It can be surprising like that. This is the spirit that's guided Mokai Alchemist since time immemorial.
You, whom the darkness known as king, would stop at nothing to seize. Will you be the key to this calamity?
Keep your calamity.
That's encouraging.
I do not claim omniscience. Such knowledge as I have is. His name is carved in ancient prophecy. The eternal being. He and the ring he forged are everlasting. A timeless, inextinguishable evil. One that evades destruction through body, guile, and cunning. Never is his power direct. Rather, he delights to see others dally and drown in the power he bestows. Is the crystallization of that power. With it, he not only controls darkness, but his darkness personified, commanding freely those ravenous beings known as horrors. Whosoever comes into possession of the ring is changed by the vileness within. It renders the heart's desire manifest.
So let me get this straight. Our guy's been around a while, and he has a ring lets him get his hooks into people at night.
Pretty much.
Something like that.
The power I christened it El Dorado. The reason I cannot yet see. I fear catastrophe awaits all mankind.
Please, wise spirit, show me by what road I might come to what we seek.
Your resolve is strong, I see it. Go now. Leave here. East of this peaceful land sprawls a city men call El Sandanos. South of that you will find the gathering dark. But beware the truth. Veiled in shadow, what you seek lies waiting. Impenetrable even to my gaze. So very deep does it dwell.
Uh-oh. What's going on? Don't go toward it. I don't know if it's on the other side.
Hey, wake up!
She lost consciousness.
You okay?
Kind of blacked out there for a minute there. Is that some kind of vision? The guardian's gone. And the place is disappearing. As with the castle.
Okay, guess we're done.
We got what we came for.
Yes, we did. Excellent work, Mia.
There's more to Jim than meets the eye.
Sophie, this is yours.
You're the gem?
You're the one who earned it. The trial was just a formality. Known my path for a while. Ever since I was young.
Oh.
Don't worry. The whole point of this was to get a line on where to find El Dorado, right? Go on. The stone belongs to you. Consider it a gift.
That's nice of her.
Hey, remember what the Land of Guidance told you. Without an iron purpose, that stone is nothing. Just a pretty rock glinting in the light. You want to call on its power?
Dig deep, eh? Good luck, Sophie. You'll need it. Episode 14. Relic.